I got glass broken everywhere and they're using chairs.
Be advised, they're now picking up glass, threatening to stab us when they come in.
Thinks they have a possible riot in house four. Four deputies, 50 juveniles fighting.
First calls for what happened here. Teen inmates went on a rampage Monday night inside the Cuyahoga County Juvenile Detention Center. A handful of deputies quickly called for help, needing a lot of it.
We got four guys. I need more people.
We have a riot at the DH, and deputies are asking for us to stage to assist.
We were going to stage them on the outside of the recreation yard so that if they do escape onto the rec area, we can contain them in the rec yard.
Took 3 hours and a SWAT team to take control. Juvenile court simply said the lockup was vandalized, a TV broken, panes of glass too. But pictures obtained by the I-team show much more. So do the tapes.
Juveniles are throwing cleaning products on the floor, so it's going to be slippery. They're asking that you guys step it up. It's getting worse out there.
What happened here has had the I-team investigating, was this place prepared for big trouble? Sources from multiple police agencies have told me they can't remember coming here for any training or drill to handle a riot or a big crisis, and the union for the detention officers or guards can't remember either.
They call those children residents, but they're not. You know, I call them prisoners.
The union says months ago it asked for more training. Hasn't happened, and two teens involved here are locked up for murder.
Well, we want a procedure. We want to know how our members can act when a situation like this occurs.
The chief juvenile judge won't sit down with the I-team, and the court slow to answer written questions. More than kids acting up.
As they exit, exercise extreme caution.
Ed Gowan, Fox 8, I-team.